Finally, this is edema.
Edema?
Edema.
Do you know what edema is?
Yes, but they spell it A-D-I-M-A.
Who's edema?
Edema is, you are an African?
Yes.
Now, edema.
Edema, not edema.
Edema with an E.
F.
F, Fadima.
Oh, Fadima?
Right.
Oy vey.
Yes.
What happened to Betty?
Oh, come
well,
on.
Well, she's African. She gets to have this.
Are you from Africa itself?
Of course I'm from Africa. I just want to make corrections. Yesterday, listen, let me tell you something. Okay, yesterday you were giving out the Emmys. I know I didn't win, but I just want to make corrections. I'm not from Haiti.
Oh.
Oh, you're the angry woman?
You're the one who says it doesn't
matter.
Yes, but matter.
I'm not from Haiti. I'm from Sierra Leone, West Africa.
Ah.
I didn't think you were from Haiti either.
He said he don't know. He don't get his facts right.
Yeah, this woman was up for an FME. She did a beautiful job. I should now that I got you on the phone.
Yeah,
I should
we
replay
should have
it.
Given it to you. Said
oh,
you would
please.
Come and accept it.
Yeah, the old woman beat you out.
I know. It don't matter. It doesn't matter, does it?
No, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter,
Fradima. Yeah, here she is. Let me play your appearance so that people know who you are. This woman did a beautiful job.
She Everybody got a... loves your appearance on the show.
Yeah, I can't believe you didn't win.
Oh, thank you. You see how good we are? It doesn't matter where you come from.
Right. Here it is. What is it you want to say?
Listen,
get to
me.
It,
let me tell
Dopey.
You denouncing the Farrakhan match. Whether you say it or not, whether you say anything or not, there are people already on their way there. White America, listen to me. Let me tell you, right?
Country are you from?
Let me tell you. Howard, listen. Let me tell you something first.
All right. Tell me
it don't
quiet.
Matter what country I'm from. I'm a black woman.
Yeah.
Okay? It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
That's one thing you're doing now. That's racist. Where are you from? Why do you want to know?
I want to know.
You're a human being talking to you.
I can't ask a woman with an accent where she's from?
It don't matter. You
it
have
matters
an
to me.
Too,
it matters to
it
me.
It doesn't matter.
I don't have
it
an accent.
It doesn't matter. You just denouncing whatever people do. And I was saying to Gary, that was a great idea. The man is great. He brought up an idea for people, black men, to stand up. It's about time.
For $10 a head.
Listen, what?
For $10 a head.
It don't matter. It doesn't matter. Black people have to stick together. Black men have to take care of their family and try to control themselves. What's wrong with them going there and saying what they feel, what's on their mind?
I'll tell you what's wrong.
They should have done this long
ago. I couldn't care if a guy goes down to Washington every day. I don't care where he goes.
Never, Howard.
Oh, shut up. Hey, honey, you got to admit I was right.
But listen,
the Million Man March did you no good. I told you.
I want to say something. I want to say one.
What did I tell you about the Million Man March?
It changes at least one person. Maybe.
It didn't change anybody.
Okay, it does.
It does not.
At least you have some people it's going to touch.
Was I right? Why didn't you admit I was right? Why don't you admit I was right?
Listen.
Admit I was right.
Let me tell you something.
The Million Man March was a farce.
I don't agree with you.
And Farrakhan made a lot of money.
You're not going to put whatever you believe in my head, okay?
Yeah, but was I right or why can't you admit when you're wrong?
Howard, even if it's one person.
Why are you so stubborn? Why are you so stubborn?
I'm not self-centered.
The only person who changed was Farrakhan. He made a lot more money.
It doesn't matter.
Sure it matters.
He's saying to his people.
It matters to me.
How many white corporations and white people that rip off black people and make money?
What
out of
corporate?
Black
what white corporation rips off black people? Name the corporation.
We are the labor force.
What is the white corporation that rips off black people?
Let me tell you something.
You made an accusation. Back it up.
For you. Can you change?
Back it up.
Can I make a challenge to you?
Let me ask you something.
Until
name the white corporation that rips off black people.
Howard,
go ahead.
Listen to me.
You're
until
lying,
you
skunk.
Until you can change places with a white man, with a black man.
Oh, come on.
Okay?
Not...
Until you can live under what the oppressions and everything that...
You didn't live under any oppression. You're from Africa. The only oppression you lived under was Africans.
You know what?
Let me ask you something. Why are you in this country?
Don't you think all of Africa was colonized?
Yeah. Wait a second. What country are you from in Africa?
Can you listen to me for a minute?
What place are you from? You had an African tribal leader who was a black man, and you ran away from him to come here to be oppressed by the white man? Is that what you're telling me?
I don't know what country she's from, but there was colonization.
What country are you from?
I was colonized by the British.
Oh, come on.
Okay.
What country are you from?
Can I say something?
What country are you? All you do is say something.
Let me just say something else to you. You don't want to.
I bet you the black man runs your country.
You know, I love it when two people who have no knowledge of history argue with each other.
I bet you the black man runs your country.
Howard, listen.
And you ran here to be oppressed by the white man. I love it. She came here to.
I'm from Africa. You know
she
why?
Came here from an all-black continent to be oppressed by the white man.
But it had been ruined already by white
Yeah,
people.
Sure, good.
I'm a strong woman.
Nobody no, you're not.
Gonna manipulate my
you're
life.
Weak.
But tell the ones that were here, that were brought here, a lot of them, they were okay.
Oh, that's 400 years ago, sweetheart.
What are you talking about now? I didn't even hear what she said.
She said something about...
Society hands out the card, okay? It's up to the individual to play the way they want to play.
All right.
And I am lucky. I stayed in Africa. I was there. I was brought up there. So I have
Why don't you
that
swim home?
Thing in me. I want to go home if I have what I
Please,
want.
Please, go home.
Let us come here.
Go back to Africa.
Did I tell you the last time? Give me 20,000.
I'm not, again, with the handout.
Yes, I need it.
Yeah, listen to me. Why don't you go back to the black continent?
Okay.
Why are you here with the white man? You should be back at the black continent.
This is not a white man's country. This is for all. America.
You are woozy from malaria.
America is a melting pot. It's for everybody.
Melting pot. It's a melting pot for everyone but you.
Piece of the pie. Why do
no.
you want to be...
Why would you come here...
You have to share the pie with us, too.
Why would you come here...
You have to share the pie with us, too.
I'm not sharing with you.
Okay, yes, you
I'd rather go to my grave.
Okay.
Let me tell you something, honey.
Why are we here? Can you trade places with a black man?
Take the bone out of your nose and listen to me.
Let me say something to you. Did you watch Trading Places with Eddie Murphy and Daniel?
Yes,
Ryan?
Yes. Okay. I watched Trading Places.
Let them take everything you have, your name, your money, your everything.
Yeah.
Go to the black
Honey,
community.
I grew up in the black community.
You can survive.
I survived. I grew up with nothing, you pig.
Until you can be in somebody's shoes.
I grew up with nothing.
You had two parents.
So what? So did everybody else.
No, they didn't.
And the two parents I had, I wish they would have left me to be raised by wolves. They didn't do anything for me.
That's what I'm telling you. Until you can live in somebody else's
shoes. Live in my shoes, honey. I wasn't born rich, you bitch.
Compared to her, it was probably a little
Yeah. I lived in worse than Africa. I lived in a welfare community. You don't know anything about me.
Listen to me.
Who could listen to you? You're whining.
A good mother and father.
Oh, good mother and father. My parents are as misguided. They're so dysfunctional.
Your environment was good. You went to good schools and everything.
Why would you leave?
So you're going to be somebody productive.
Yeah, okay. Listen, let me tell you something, honey. Going to school...
Look at
this. No, someone told me to go to school.
Okay.
Why don't you go back to your country and suck out a monkey brain with a straw? That's what you like to eat.
Yeah, I don't do that.
You don't open monkey skull?
Yeah.
You don't open a monkey skull and eat his brain. I bet you have. I bet you have.
The white people were in Africa. They went to Africa, right? So they taught us a lot of things. So
let me ask you something. Could you listen to me for 1 second?
I will listen.
All right, all right. Let me answer this one question, and I swear I'll never bother you again.
All right.
Why would a woman...
Mm-hmm.
Who feels the way that you feel?
Mm-hmm.
Why would you leave the blackest of the black Africa
mm-hmm.
to come here to be repressed by the white man? Why wouldn't you stay and help your black brothers in your black country?
You promised to listen to me?
Yes.
I've listened to you.
All right,
okay,
go ahead. Let me hear why you're here.
Okay, give me your ears too.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay,
go
give
ahead.
Me your ears.
Go ahead.
Okay. I left my country at the age of 21 to come here because we were taught when whites went over there that civilization was over here, better life, okay? They go over there, we have resources over there, but we don't have the manpower, we don't have the things to make them to some. So white people go, they take it over there, and we're economically poor because...
The reason you don't have resources is because you're all over here. Any one of you who's got something going on comes over to this goddamn country.
Can you listen to me?
No, this is making no sense. She goes, we don't have the manpower.
No.
Why, if this is such a racist country, would you come here? You know what? I had it with you.
Oh, I listened to you. Why don't you want to listen?
I listened enough.
You scared of the truth?
No, I'm scared of what you're saying.
Scared of the truth? You don't want people to know?
All right, tell me. Okay, yeah. So you came over here at 21.
I came over here.
Yeah, when are you going back? Just give me a timetable.
Thinking I was going to get a better life here. Okay?
Yeah, yeah.
I thought I was going to better life.
Under the white man.
When I came here, I used to cry to go back. You know why?
Good.
Because when I came here, the windows, you have to close your door, lock your door.
Yeah, who's doing that? The white man?
I have freedom to roam about wherever I want. I can sleep with
She's a big phony. She doesn't even like the American blacks.
Let me tell you.
You don't know
any about them.
Yeah, you don't even like the American blacks.
Howard.
You don't like the American blacks, do you? Admit it.
Africa, now.
Do you think you're better? Do you think you're better than the American blacks?
No, I don't.
You don't like them, do you?
I do.
You do not. Listen how you're talking about them. You're a liar.
Let me tell you, when I first came here, I used to say these people are not serious. These people have everything handed them down to them on a platter, and they're messing it up. I used to think that way.
Yeah.
But when I live with them, when you know what they're going through, some people don't have the backbone. They don't have no family background.
Yeah. Where is your family?
My family's in Africa.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So,
yes.
So in other words, your children and your husband are back in Africa?
No, my child is here.
Oh, here?
Yes.
And where is your husband?
He's here, too.
Oh, he is?
My mother and sister.
And you live with him? You live with your husband?
I take care of them.
Do you live with your husband?
Eh?
Do you live with your husband?
Of course I do. Of course I do. Of course I do.
Of course I do.
What do you mean, of course I do?
Yeah, of course I do.
He's African. Of course he does.
Yeah.
It sounds impossible. It sounds impossible because that's all you've been.
Because no man would live with you.
Yes, they do.
Where is he?
I bet he's deaf.
He's from my country, too.
I bet he has earplugs in every room.
Yes, he complains, but I talk what I feel like.
Yeah.
Oh, he does complain.
I'm a Gemini.
Yeah, if I was him.
My mind like it is. I don't care.
You should be married to OJ. He'll fix you. OJ. Okay. All right, listen. I gotta go.
I can't take it. I have to ask you a question.
I get enough yelling at home.
I think I've met you before.
Really?
I don't know if it's you, but...
You're back in Africa.
No. In 87, I wasn't sure. You had a friend that... I don't know if it's you, but I was just like in a dust. Like somebody that lives on... Eastern Avenue...
I don't
Western,
know.
York Avenue.
Yeah. She met you all right.
Something.
No, she wouldn't forget you if she met you.
No. She was very nice to me.
Yeah,
she
well,
was very
you're
nice
very
to me
nice.
My friend used to
thank God
like
she was nice to you.
I've met her. Oh, how was it quiet?
All right.
Anyway, thanks.
All right. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank
bye,
you.
Bye.
Remember, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. Does
no,
matter.
It doesn't.
Bye.
It don't matter.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right. I bet you when she's at work and they say she goes, it doesn't matter.
Everyone I think knows. She talks in her sleep.
Yeah. Imagine our new station in West Palm Beach, our country station, listening to
They're
this nonsense.
It doesn't matter.
She's rapping to these New York Negroes from Africa.
They're all gone now.
Yeah. I tell you what, that wore me out. I must take a break.